I just want to say, follow my hand so we can get silent. If you're trying to get silent, put your hands in the air like this. Oh, we appreciate you. Okay. There you go. So, we want to give all the time to go Kobisti. We want to give him all our love and all our energy because he put in the time, he put in the work to make it this far. So it's his time. So one time, please, let's get a Kobisti. One more time. Kobisti!
Thank you for coming.
Yeah.
I'm obviously here, but thank you for being here in my life. And I just want to say friends, like all my dad and mom's friends and family friends, thank you for coming. You guys are awesome. And my family, starting with my uncles and aunties, thank you for being like my second parents, all of you guys. Giving us butt whipping when we were younger and all that.
And was that not just
my parents' arms were cramped or something. But yeah, you guys are great too. Thank you. And, cousin, thank you. Hey, I have a really close group of cousins. Especially because Austin right there, like my brother. And to tell him everything, he knows everything about me.
TMI, man.
Talking about brothers, I have a great brother, great sister. Older brothers, I think Tim, younger sister, getting out of the earth. And to my parents, I wouldn't be anywhere without them. Starting with my dad, he knows everyone, he's like a dad to everyone. He's there yelling at us in the car, down after the meetings, driving us in the car. He talks to everyone, he's like a personal being for me, Todd, and everyone else. For everyone else too, helping everyone get far, helping everyone get back on their feet, and down. And then my mom, the most important woman in my life.
No late story started. No pressure. We're at a family reunion. Watch Marv do the splits. He split his pants. All the way to when we went to Double Tree and ate some cookies. Since she came into my life. Yeah, made my life easier. Yeah, give me the best gift I can ever receive. I want to spend the rest of my life giving back to you.